Hello, I am Faria from University Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia Institute of Information Technology. Today, I would like to present my final year project idea, which is Haji and Umrah Pilgrim Tracker with Smartwatch. In five pillars of Islam, Haji is the fifth of the fundamental Muslim practice. Muslims are compulsory to do Hajj when they are capable in terms of money and health, at least once in their lifetime. Millions of Muslims went to Mecca every year to perform Hajj and Umrah. During all those years, there are some cases about missing pilgrimage. Most of those cases involve the elderly that do not know how to use their smartphone. In 2019, the New Straits Times reported a case of missing pilgrimage that involved Malaysian pilgrimage. While 2016, there are cases about a Malaysian pilgrimage that passed away while performing the holy ritual. This project is purposed to enhance the current technology, which is the Haji and Umrah travel agency, to encounter the problem of missing pilgrim while performing Hajj and Umrah. The objective of this project is to develop a smart tracking and health monitoring system for the pilgrimage, as well as to notify the travel agency and pilgrimage when the heart rate is beyond the acceptance range. This project uses the GPS module to track the live location of the pilgrimage and the pulse module sensor to detect their heart rate. The information from the sensor will be retrieved and processed by the Arduino and will transmit the data to the application on the smartphone using the Wi-Fi module. If the heart rate is beyond the acceptance range, the application will notify the travel agency. As you can see, the pilgrimage will wear the smartwatch while performing their Hajj, and the smartwatch will give the live location and of the pilgrimage and their current heart rate to be monitored by the travel agency. Once the heart rate is abnormal, the application will notify the travel agency so that a quick action can be taken. From this idea, I hope that the cases of missing pilgrimage can be reduced and help the pilgrimage to focus on their holy ritual without any worries. Thank you.